this morning, Shreveport firefighters put out a house fire while you were sleeping. The fire happened on Bryan Place between Richard Avenue and Arthur Avenue. Firefighters say the family was able to get out of the house and no one was injured. That fire does remain under investigation. Right now, taking you outside and taking a live look at our roadways. This